3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.
RTM, we can handle it here.
I thought you were going the other way, Artyom.
mistake coming here. You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Thank you.
yourself out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there.
See ya.
Thank you.
that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop worshipping her too. I don't really give a fuck as to how you get her. Burn the whole island if you have to. But if you dare come back empty-handed, you will be singing falsetto come morning. Fucking critics.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Burns. I just can't.
Checking every corner. And we could blow up here like nobody's business. Plus all the...
that bitch. Setting up all those traps. We gotta punish her for each of them.
Still, I bloody...
It's the enemy! Heads up!
All the traps seem sprung already, anyways. Going down!
I kill you now!
Yes! We kill all of those dogs, then drink some tea!
Ah, you! It's
Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here, then! You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend! Guard block! Wait till I lower the lift!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Munai by Lair is my friend.
The Munai by Lair?
As we call them. Turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Your man helped me. I mean, you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.